Hello, my name is Kevin, and I'm going to explain more or less how's the plot of that of this book. Ruby's parents move from home, and from while they send to him on a vacation at Featherstone Castle. At these holidays, he meets Heather, a girl who will be his friend, and they will live an amazing adventure. Heather can see Elizabeth's ghost, but Ruby can't. The ghost gives course to Heather, and when she finally knows that, Ruby and she can find the famous treasure.